The Morgantown Art Association's annual Winter Bazaar will carry on this year despite COVID-19. The bazaar will feature paintings, jewelry, wood carving, and lots more submitted by more than 100 artists. All the art is for sale and every item costs less than $100. To ensure everyone's safety, mask wearing and social distancing will be enforced. The Art Association says the public should come view the art because even though things are different this year, the art is still worth viewing.
For one thing, we used to be open like 5 days a week, and now it's just down to three in a shorter amount of time. But as far as the products that are here, they're pretty much the same. It's just access for the public to come in that has been a little bit limited, but hopefully we will prevail and soon be able to open up full capacity.
Bell says the bazaar will be closed all next week, but be back on the following week on Tuesday, Thursday, and Fridays from 11 to 3.